You know, I'm a creative genius, and there's no other way to word it. I mean, you're not supposed to say that about yourself, and I say things the wrong way a lot of times, and my intention is always positive.
Yes.
You're a genius. Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. I got some more revenge merch to unbox for you guys. Got a hoodie and a shirt this time, so I guess we're gonna start with the shirt, because I'm kind of really excited to see what the quality's like, so let's get right into that. Alright, so now I'm gonna review the shirt that I got. This is the Revenge Lightning Text shirt, so I guess I'll start off with the quality. The quality is very soft, it's very nice, it's not like too warm, it's, you know, it's very, I'd say, I don't know how to explain it, it's 100% wool. It's I remember it saying it's ring spun, and so it's very soft, it's very nice. So I'm pretty happy with the quality, so that's not bad. There's the print. It's kind of like the hoodie, but a little bit less, like a little bit thinner. So there you go, let you guys look at it. It looks very nice. So there's the tag. It's the same like the hoodie that I got. It's a neon yellow one. I got a size medium. And it fits perfect, it fits true to size, so if you're worried about shirts, go with your true size shirt. So there's that. Alright, so here's the back of the shirt. It's just like the hoodie's X's kill tattooed hand, running up the number 4. Once again, printed just like the hoodie. I forgot what type of printing it is, but it's like I said in the other videos, it's really textured, so you can feel it for sure. One thing that I do want to warn you guys about these shirts. If you get this shirt right here or any other shirts, this hand, you could definitely feel it on your back. Not like the hoodies where you won't feel it, but on this one, I don't know if you guys can see that. It's like the imprint of it. That will definitely, you'll definitely feel it on your back. So if you get bothered by things like that, I wouldn't recommend getting the shirts. I've only tried it on once, and it kind of like bothered my back. It was really annoying. So I'm not sure. I'm just, you know, letting you guys know about that. But yeah, other than that, stitching is nice. Except for that, there's one loose thread right there, but that's I can just cut that off. But yeah, other than that, stitching's A1. So yeah. Alright guys, so now I'm going to review the hoodie for you guys really quick. So yeah, the hoodie, overall, just like my last video, it's pretty decent quality. You know, it's really soft, by the way, like it's really warm on the inside. It looks kind of like wool, so you know, it's really soft. But yeah, so quality, overall pretty good. Here's the design. This is a red outline hoodie, so it's like the same Revenge logo but outlined. And here, let me open it up. Also on the sleeve, the lettering, it says Revenge is in the creator's hands. As you can see, it's outlined. And then the hand, it's not outlined, it's just like a full print. So there's X's hand holding up the number 4 with his classic kill tattoo. Very nice. And also, something I gotta say about this hoodie is that right when the pocket it finishes, as you guys can see, the hoodie is cropped. So I personally sized up on this hoodie. As you guys can see right there, my shirt was a medium, and this is a large. Very nice tag, by the way, the neon. I really enjoy that. But yeah. So yeah, the hoodie is cropped, so I always size up, so this part won't be short on me. That's what I recommend you guys do. But if you don't mind it being short, then go for it, but that's the way I do it. Okay, and also, just like my last hoodie, on this one, there's no like metal things where the hoodie string should be. Like, the hoodie doesn't come with the hoodie strings, but there should be metal pieces there. But some hoodies don't have them, like this one and my last one. So I don't know, it's just really weird. Just gonna let you guys know that. Alright, and I'm gonna point out some flaws. There's actually a few, two like, I guess, defects in this hoodie. So the first one, right at the bottom, as you guys can see, it's kind of like like a thick chunk of the printing. It's like very thick. It's not too bad, but it's still there. Like as you can see, the rest of the hoodie is very thin. It's like very thick. And then also, right here with the R, as you can see, it's misprinted a little bit. Like everything's so nice, and then right here, it's kind of just like, I don't know, it's messed up a little bit. It's fine. It's not too big of a deal. It's not really that noticeable. But other than that, the rest of the hoodie is fine.